John Kennedy International. 5 hours and 16 minutes is our flying time. A little rain here in San Francisco this morning, which is always a good thing in the dry Golden State. Weather's good in California en route, unfortunately. There's some big weather up over the Great Lakes area that we're going to have to navigate around. And as a special deal today, no extra cost to you. We gave each and every one of you a seatbelt, and we want you to use it for takeoff and landing and en route. We recommend that if you're in your seat, you have your seatbelt on, because that'll keep you safe. And then when I turn the seatbelt sign on, that's my indication to you, as an experienced aviation professional, that it's a really good idea to be in your seat with your seatbelt fastened. Our job is to get you there safely. You can help out with that by using your seatbelt and then watching our safety video and thinking about what you would do if there's an emergency, and in particular where your exit would be. And then realize you have five professional flight attendants back there. Their job is to take care of you, not just to serve you, but actually to be the emergency action leaders. So if there's something wrong, they'll step forward and they'll direct you into what they need you to do to help keep your life safe and sound. We expect to be pushing on time and on-time arrival in New York if it all goes well. It changes. We'll talk to you. We'll let you know what's going on. Good morning. Welcome aboard.
And ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard our Delta Airlines flight to JFK. Flight attendants, prepare for departure. Cross-check and all call.
Great place to work, running a world-class operation, always having your back. Our team is committed to making flying better for you. Your safety and comfort are our first priority, so please pay close attention to the quality safety presentation. And thanks so much for choosing Delta.
And thanks for flying with Delta. Our first priority on every flight is safety. So before we depart, I'll be giving a brief safety presentation. Okay, be sure all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin.
Here we go.
If you're unable to perform these functions, please let us know and we'd be happy to find you another seat.
Thank you.
So 10 miles an hour, 10 miles visibility, front of the sky, temperature 27 degrees centigrade. Let's see, about 82, 83 degrees Fahrenheit. I'd like to thank you for flying with us, flight attendants. Please bring the cabin for arrival. Flying with us today, and we wish you a very nice evening. Thank you.